A pair of hikers caught the moment a mink crossed a road carrying a large snake in its mouth in Fakahatchee Strand Preserve State Park. According to the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission, FWC, a mother and daughter were on their way back from a nature hike when they spotted the rare mink cross the road. The mink then crossed back over the road just seconds later, but this time it was hauling a large snake in its mouth. The hikers caught the moment on camera. Mink can eat small mammals including fish, birds and snakes, according to FWC. Wildlife officials said minks are a state-threatened species and a sighting is rare. Anyway, like this video and subscribe to TNU YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.